Yes guys, so I'm not wearing any makeup on my face right now, but that's because today's video is going to be a first impressions video. I'll be trying out a face wash on camera. I guess for most part of it, I'll be sitting on the bed, so it'll be totally, totally weird. So just keep watching. Prachi, and today's video is going to be a first impressions review video for the VLCC Double Power Double Neem Face Wash. Now you guys already know how much I love VLCC products. I keep talking about them from time and again on my channel. And I'm absolutely crazy about neem. I'm crazy about using it in my DIYs. I'm crazy about consuming it internally. I have suggested for so many times. So basically, you know, when I got to know that VLCC has released a Double Power Double Neem Face Wash, I was like, I have to give this in a try. So I just got this one, so I thought, you know, I'll just share my first impressions review video with you all. So guys, this is a 100ml tube which retails for ₹99. And the first thing you notice when you get this tube in your hand is that it is paraben free. It's also a soap free formula, so I'm guessing that this will be extremely mild on the skin. Of course, we'll know, like, once I try this thing out on my face, we'll know for sure. Also, I quickly want to just take you through the ingredients because I want to understand what double neem means. I mean, I'm sure all of us are curious about it. So the ingredients are neem oil, neem extract. Okay, so I think that's what is meant by double neem. I'm gonna give this one a tick. Okay, so it has neem oil, neem extract, it has eucalyptus oil, chamomile oil, rita extract and carrot extract. Guys, I have to say the ingredients sound promising. And okay, by the way, one very important thing that I want to mention about neem is that neem is absolutely amazing for acne prone skin. If you have acne prone skin, neem is one of the best things you can use. And if you have oily skin, neem is even better for you. Like, neem is great for acne prone skin, and if you have oily skin, nothing like it. Also, neem, by the way, you know, it contains vitamin C, so it removes impurities. It actually removes impurities, makes your face look more fresh. So yeah, it does sound really, really promising. I think it has a very mild lemony scent. Lemony scent, is that even a word? Lemon scent? It does have, you know, there are a lot of Ayurvedic products which smell like medicines. And then there are Ayurvedic products which smell really luxurious. I would say it's very mild and really luxurious. And it has a very refreshing lemon scent. I think it's really good. Not just for the monsoon season, I think this would be great even for the summer season, just, you know, like, at least scent wise. Okay, so let me quickly put this thing on my face and let me show you what this feels like. And if there are any changes on my face, I do have a little pimple over here, although I'm not sure if it's quite visible on the camera, it's really small. I have been using some DIY on my skin. I used something last year and my skin has, like, become very, very oily for some reason today. So let me try this thing out right now and let's see how this thing goes for me and if it's worth it or not. So let me quickly go put some water on my face and then I'll just apply this thing on camera in front of you guys to see how this foams and stuff like that. So yep, I'll be right back. Alright, so as you can see, my face is all wet, and by the way, the pimple is on this side. I think I was pointing on this side that time. The pimple is on this side. I don't know why I keep doing this to my face. You know, I try out all of these DIYs and all kinds of things happen to my face. Right now, it's just really sticky and really oily. I've not been able to get rid of it. Let's see if this face wash works. Actually, that'll be a very good test of it. Usually, by the way, yes, I do have dry skin. I know a lot of people are wondering that. It's just gotten oily because of the DIY which I was using. Let me try using just a little bit, you know, like a pea-sized amount and see if that works. Okay, so just take a little bit. I like the fragrance, you know, I can actually smell the fragrance now. It's green, you know, this formula is all green. It's got like these tiny bubbles. Okay, so I can't believe I'm applying a face wash while sitting on my bed. But then that's where all my camera setup is, so why not? Okay guys, so I just had to put some more water on my face, but as you can see, this thing has started to foam like anything. There is like foam all over my face. By the way, it has a very, very, very nice cooling sensation, you know. I almost feel like I've applied a light ice pack on my face. It's got a very nice cooling sensation. So, and I can still feel that lemony scent. Okay, let's just invent a new word today. Lemony scent. Okay, I guess I'm done washing using this face wash. It does foam, you know. I mean, initially I was using very little water, but I just went back and put some more water on my face, so I think this is good. Okay, so I'm back. I've washed my face and very honestly guys, you know, my skin just feels so cool right now, so cool. I just feel really fresh. Genuinely, I feel very, very fresh. It's almost like I've just applied a nice ice pack, a nice face mask on my skin. I just used a face wash and a pea-sized amount of the product, by the way. You don't need to use a lot of it. Just use a decent amount of water, which I was initially not doing, and you'll get all the foam. But guys, my skin does feel really, really fresh. It is also feeling less greasy, you know, as compared to how it was before I'd actually washed my face, definitely. Before after comparison, guys, I can only make by looking at the camera screen. I think I was definitely looking a little bit more dull before, you know, when I applied the face wash. I do feel a lot fresh. Overall, guys, if you ask me to give you my review based on this one-time use, I would have to say that I am pretty impressed. I mean, you get a 100 gram tube for ₹99. You only use a little bit of this amount, so this can actually last you for a very, very long time. Even if you use this two times a day, it contains neem. It definitely contains neem. You know, after applying it, I really felt that it does contain neem. It's not just like something that they are saying. And it feels refreshing. It does feel cool. I would say that this looks like something which would definitely work for people who have acne prone skin, because, you know, it's the I cannot explain this, but you know, this coolness which I'm feeling, it's kind of penetrating inside my skin. It's not just something which you feel on the surface, but it's something that's penetrating inside your skin. So when you rub a piece of ice, you know, you can feel the coolness in the inside of your skin. It's something like that. So, but not in an unbearable way, don't worry, otherwise I would be screaming about right now. I feel very, very cold with ice packs. So definitely I think this is a good product to try. I'm really glad I picked this one up. I'm going to be using this for a while now. Let me know in the comment section below what you think about, you know, what I just tried out, and what you think about, you know, what it has done to my skin, and if you would be willing to try the double power double neem face wash. Before signing off, guys, I'm gonna give the double power check mark. I think it does have a pretty powerful impact on the skin in terms of how it feels, in terms of how I think it looks. It's pretty impressive. So yeah, now I'm ready to end this video. Totally random, but let me know in the comment section below what you think, if you have any queries, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon next time. Thanks for watching, guys. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye bye.